Hey, right guys, Trish Munch's Joe here, and today we are watching, I'm reacting to a film, finally. I've been meaning to do a film reaction for so long, especially this film as well. This is Moana, and I've been meaning to do this for a few months now, but like I say, the thing with film reactions is they take, you know, you have to have like 2 hours to kind of sit down and react to it. And finally, I've got everything set up, I'm good to go, and I'm going to start getting back on with film reactions a couple of times a month, hopefully, and I'm going to start uploading them to YouTube now as well, given a few months after when they're up on Patreon still, because as you may know, I've got someone who can edit videos now, and he's up for editing the film reactions for me, because I don't have time to edit film reactions, it takes so long to do. But yeah, I'm excited for this film. I've heard very good things. All that I know is he's got Dwayne The Rock Johnson in. I know one of the songs, the obvious one, that there's a girl and they go on a boat. That's really all I know. I don't know anything about the film, so that's a good thing. We're going kind of blind. Like I said, I've seen one of the songs, and that's really it. And yeah, I'll have a poll up in a few days after this one's up on Patreon for the next film reaction. So if you do want access to that, to the film reactions, then a link to the Patreon page will of course be down below, as well as Twitter, Instagram, and Discord. Also, my Letterboxd as well. You know, kind of using that a bit more, but by the time it's on YouTube, maybe I won't be using it anymore, who knows. But anyway guys, if you enjoy, remember to leave a like, and if you're new, remember to subscribe and leave a like on the Patreon post as well if you're watching on Patreon. And let's go. Giving birth to a terrible shit, dude. Maui, little shit. Oh bollocks. Yo, it's kicking off already. Yo, that looks nice, dude. That looks too nice. Look at the water. The water doesn't even look like animation. Yo, she got powers? Moses! Oh, that looks sick! Let's go, dude. We're gonna rate all the songs, of course, like we did with Frozen and Tangled. So he's been singing this song for about 8 years. Quite sad, really. At least everyone can sing. Imagine actually being in a Disney film. That'd be sick. Froze already. Dad, I was only looking at the boat. I wasn't gonna get on him. Mommy, little shit. I'll go 7.1. It's a good song. It's a good song. They are not out there. They are right here. I mean, I won't complain if I live there. I'm not gonna lie. So. Oh no, it's still going. Scratch that. God, they've been singing it for like 10 years. It's like, Dad, do we know any other songs? That boosts it to a 7.2. If he starts flossing or something, I'm gonna turn it off. Sometimes our strengths lie beneath the surface. Okay, you'd be dead. This morning, I was husking the coconuts and... Oh, you're all gonna die. Talk to the council. I'm sure what we can... We fish beyond the reef. Beyond? I wish I could be the perfect daughter. Oh, I swear I've heard this song. I don't think I've heard the whole thing though. Yeah, I've heard this one. It's kind of sick. I actually remember hearing this one. Yeah, this is a tune, dude. Just nick a boat, dude. Let's go. Oh, she don't come back. It's a sick song. It's got to be a, what, like an 8? 8.5. It's just sick. There's more beyond the reef. We're gonna die. See, I haven't even barely left yet. Oh god. This war is brutal. My dad's gonna walk out and be like, what did I bloody tell you? Watch. He's gonna do it. The answer to the question you keep asking yourself? God, a water god could control the waters. That's how she'll get out of there. Oh, that's a swirl thing. That looks sick. What the fuck? Too new. Look at these guys traveling the world. I wish night looked that good at night. I mean, it probably does, but not here. Yeah, probably like a 6. Ah, you little shit. That's our goal then, there we go. The pig? She's probably gonna die now, watch, and turn into a little animal thing, whatever they're called.
We can stop the darkness! Save our island!
What did I bloody tell you?
We can voyage again!
Well, that ain't gonna go down well, yeah, that face.
We should have burned those boats a long time
ago. Oh, you idiot, man!
It's your mother!
I knew it! Is she dead? What did I say? She's like, send the message and out, because of the whole thing where she's like, if when I die, I'm going to turn into this. So I bet later on as well, she sees one of those things and goes, Mom, is that you? Not Mom, Grandma. She's just pretending to make a distraction. Let's go, it's time to leave this place. That's the one, that's the boat, dude. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, she's already there. I'll probably be like towards the end or somewhere. Oh, that's sick. I would have got the big boat. What the fuck? What about the pig? What the fuck? Shitting himself, it's like my dog.
Hey.
Let's not do that. Oh my god. If Hey Hey dies...
No, 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 no.
Oh, dude. How did he get there? Oh, dude. Oh, dude, there's actually a storm coming. We're dead. This is it. Jesus. How's the chicken staying on? Okay, that chicken's definitely dead. I hate to say it, but... Oh, the boat's... Oh, yeah. Or not. Wrecked. The water's... Sassy.
My
boat! A boat! The gods have given me a
No, this chicken's getting abused!
You use a bird to write with.
Oh my god! Give the bird a break, man!
So what I believe you were trying
to say, this is it.
Is thank you. I see what's happening, yeah.
I've only heard it once or twice or a thousand times, so...
I know it's a lot, the hair, the bar. When
you're staring
at a demigod, what can I say?
I've seen so many, like... videos where it zooms in every time it says you're welcome and shit like that.
You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your dreams. So what can I say?
Is it tune? They all kind of are so far, to be fair. There's not been a weak one.
The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts.
Is there a video of Dwayne singing this behind the scenes as well? I swear I've seen that. It's too funny, all the times I've seen this song, it's been like one of those shitty YouTube videos. Never the actual song normally.
Thank you.
Hi.
Boat snack.
No!
Good riddance, you filthy pile of pebbles.
He was just gonna let us starve to death. Fuck's sake. Oh shit, dude. You're actually gonna drown. He's a little shit.
And you will restore the heart.
He's gonna throw that in the... Yeah. Everyone's throwing this thing. Absolute wrecks.
Murdering little pirates.
Good shot. They don't even have vision. What is this? What is this? Oh god. Yo. This chicken... I swear to God. No, dude. I mean, that'll keep it safe. Unbelievable. Fair play, mate. No! That was art. Oh, dude, that was good. That was a good scene. I am impressed.
Told you I could do it.
Where are we now? Let's have a look at... Wait, that's not a happy face. Wait, what? Oh, God. Oh, it's a dream. It's a dream. It's a dream.
Muscle up, Buttercup.
We're here. Oh, shit.
You are going to stay here with the other chicken.
Yeah, we're not doing that. Yo, know, that's a sick shot. There's quite a few so far, like... Oh man. It's nice. It's a nice looking film. Fair play! Oh, you're gonna have to jump down there. Woo! Yeah, try and fall straight. Like, just bashing on the rocks, pinballing down. Imagine.
Okay.
Yo, that's creepy. Everything is getting wrecked though.
You two must get along swell.
Oh, not since I ripped off his leg.
What?
Bowie?
Oh, here we go.
What have we here?
What the fuck?
In song form.
Oh, please no.
I'd rather be shining like a treasure from a
what the fuck?
I'm back.
Is that the end of that song? Pierce his foot. That would kill him! Scrapes all his face off. Shut up, mate. I'ma go... 3.
Did you like the song?
No.
That's a man's discovery of Nanya.
What's Nanya?
Nanya business.
Nice. Elegant as fuck.
My island is dying. So I am
here. Nice shot as well.
It's just me and you. You don't let me. So they love you.
It was never enough.
Never enough.
Maybe the ocean brought you to them. Someone who is worthy of being saved.
Ooh.
The gods aren't the ones who make you Maui. You are.
At least you're gonna get along finally. I was waiting for like that like scene.
Okay.
Where they he comes around and stuff. Oh dear. Unbelievable. I mean, he's better than her dad now at this point.
That is literally the nicest thing you've ever said to
me. Aww.
Probably should have saved it for Tibby.
I did.
Aw, that's cute. Are we here now?
Go save the world.
I feel like it might be a little bit easier than something happened. No. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Jesus. Oh, yo. That looks sick. Oh, it don't like water, dude. It don't like water, so she's gonna have to be like... Nice. That was sick. Oh, yo. Oh. Oh.
Maui, you have to restore the heart.
Without my hook, I am nothing.
That's not
Maui, pipe down.
I am nothing.
She's gonna go by herself to do it. And then it'll be like, oh, God, I better go.
The ocean chose me.
It chose wrong.
Wow. See you later, mate. He'll be back. Just do it yourself, dude. Might be a bit difficult, but... I love that you saw the blue on her face, so you know.
I'm not the right person.
No! What?
You're a long ways past the reef.
Hey. She's hugging a ghost. I was about to say she's hugging a ghost, which I did say, but then I'm like, Maui turns into birds and sharks. So.
Where you are, the people you love will change.
Oh, that was
good, dude. The things you have learned will guide you. Moana, listen. Do you know who you are?
Go on, burst into song. Let's say she hasn't sang in like an hour. Oh, it's the same song as well.
They call me. I've delivered us to where we are. I have journeyed far. I am everything I've learned and more. Still they call me.
Getting chills with this one. I'm getting chills, man. This is sick. Oh, should I just swim back down for it? Nice. I'll rate it as its own song because it had more to it. It was nice. I'm gonna go 9. Oh, we got chills, that's good. Yeah, I love her. Going by herself. I love the design for that, it looks awesome. Like the whole ash behind it and the lightning. Go on, here we go, dude. The fuck? Woo! Hey, oh boy. Ashley did something. there you go. It's only a maritime. Sorted.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Of course. This thing's getting ruined. Yeah, we got this. Oh! Ha! Now the war helps. Oh, dude. Worth it though. We got a good shot. Oh. Wait, she has to put it in. No! Heartbeat in the background. Look at these shots. See?
Let her come to me.
Oh, that's so awesome. Dude. Yo, this is so good. What if she dies? so good. Oh my god, that this is so good. If that demon bird sang the song, I'm gonna be like no, but that was easy. We love that, that was so good. Oh shit. Nice. Okay, okay. That scene was so good. Look at her just chilling. Oh, I'm getting chills from this as well. Oh my god. And we have a new island, I guess.
The chicken lives.
Somehow. Somehow. Oh, we made a new hook.
My gesture is deeply appreciated.
Oh, dude. Look, yo, she looks sick. I want to live here. Is she flying? Oh, no, she's just really big. She's going to sleep. She's just like, anyway, see you later. Oh, we got a town. No! Bye, dude. Daughter, I'm so proud of you. You saved us. I was a fool.
Little ways past three.
Ha! Suits you. Doesn't laugh. He just doesn't laugh. He's just like, well, never again. Don't think it would stay on there because there'd be wind, but. Dad, you're doing it wrong. God. Oh, is that it? Oh, dude, it does. That felt so quick. Oh, wait, there's a bit with the crab, but I just listened to it for like a second. Okay, there we go, guys. That is the reaction to Moana from, I think it's 2016. I want to say this came out. I could be wrong, maybe like 15. Was it better than Tangled? I'd say it was better than Frozen. I definitely preferred it to Frozen. Tangled, I don't think so. I think Tangled had more emotion behind it. I preferred the characters in Tangled. I'm only starting off with this because I was genuinely curious if I would prefer it to Tangled. I'm sure we'll do more Disney films down the line because there's so many that I haven't seen. I've seen every Pixar film though, apart from Cars 2 and 3. I've seen Cars 1 when it first came out, so that was a long time ago. I've seen every Pixar film. No, I haven't seen Finding Dory, but there's so many Disney that I haven't seen, and this one was really, really good. This is one of my favorites I've seen. The characters were better in Tangled though, like I was saying. The songs were definitely better in this one, and I think the animation was better, but that's a given because it has, 6 years on Tangled. I think Tangled was 2010, so I might be wrong with that. I think this one was 2016. Again, I might be wrong with that. So obviously the animation is going to be better. Yo, the animation was just so good. The water, the shots that they had with this, like the cinematography, was just beautiful. It was so good. The action sequences were really well done. Every song worked apart from one, which was the crab one, which just kind of, But I look at Tangled and I think there was only a couple of songs that really worked for me in that one. Whereas this one, all of them worked apart from one. They're really good. I think my favorite was, I really liked the one where she was, her ghost grandma came back. I know it's kind of the same song she sang at the start of the film, but it felt more to me. I don't know, it's kind of cool. That was a really good song. And then obviously the one that Dwayne sang. First one that they did was really cool as well. There's just some really good songs in there. I'd listen to them again. They were really good. The character, I loved her. She was maybe better than, I don't know if she's better than character of Tangled. That's a hard one. They're both so good for different reasons, but she was really cool. I like that she just went off to do the mission by herself. I pretty much liked her straight away, like, because she wanted to just go out and venture out even though Dad was telling her not to, and she wanted to do it. So pretty much very early on, I really liked the character. Maui took a bit more, For me, it was kind of around the scene where they have the kind of one-on-one chat where she was saying, you know, you don't need this kind of Hulk thing to be Maui kind of thing. That chat made him win over a little bit. He was always kind of likable throughout the thing. I started to love him a bit more when that scene happened, and then obviously at the end. And the end bit where the water moseyed out and the demon thing was sprinting towards her in slow motion. That scene was so good. Not quite as iconic as the lantern scene in Tangled. I think that was the best Disney scene that I've seen so far. Minus Pixar. If you get rid of Pixar, that was the best Disney moment so far for me. That's so good, that lantern scene was. But this one was up there for sure. And yeah, I'm sure there's more iconic scenes than that in Disney films. But like I say, I've really honestly seen barely any. So I've got a lot of catching up to do, and we'll do it together maybe. I'll have another poll, and I like add a Disney film every other poll, I think, because I think if I add it every poll, maybe it'll just win all the time, which I'm not going to complain about. If I just react to Disney films for the rest of my life, then so be it. The power is in your hands. So yeah, this was a really great film. I enjoyed it. It went by so quickly as well. I gave Tangled a 9. Was it a 9 out of 10 or is it a 9 point something? Frozen was a 7 point something. This one would be an 8.5 out of 10. I thought it was an 8.3 out of 10. Very strong film. The songs worked really well, minus that one. The animation was beautiful, just fantastic. The characters, there weren't many. It was kind of Maui and Moana and the chicken, I guess. So there weren't many, but Moana I loved pretty much straight away, and Maui, again, like I said, kind of got there eventually. But they were both really great characters. And the end bit was like that. The two action scenes we kind of had were really well done as well. And just the islands they were going to, and the locations was so nice to look at. The water as well. Oh, it's just beautiful. So yeah, I've got 8.3 out of 10. Thanks for watching, guys. Though, leave a like if you enjoyed. Let me know what you thought of Moana down below. And I'll have a poll up on Patreon soon, as of recording this, in a week or something, for you guys to vote on what film I react to next. And if you do want access to uncut film reactions, then it is $10 a month on Patreon, which will be linked down below, as well as my Twitter and Instagram. Thanks for suggesting this one. I thoroughly enjoyed it. So yeah, until next time, guys. Peace.